Lord Montagu of Beilu, founder of the world-famous Montague Motor Museum, brings to Australia a collection of model cars valued at more than £15,000. They trace the development of Grand Prix cars from 1906 to the present day. There are 36 models made to 1/20th scale, and though they're solid, the detail is perfect. It's a history of racing cars in miniature, a valuable collection which has only been outside England once before.